Nick was up at sort of 2 a.m. for an 8 o'clock on set time. And I think Jennifer began to wear her down after a while because, you know, her call was actually, I think, was even earlier than his. And, you know, and it's a tedious, tedious process.
There's no CG for me. It's the same technology, the same methods they were using on Rebecca Romijn, the original Mystique, 10 years ago.
But it was just finding the process because we didn't have the people who did the original. So it's finding the right shade of blue. Not, they felt that the last blue might fade in the dark, so we were going lighter, but not as light as Avatar. So we did, I would say, 20 plus tests to find the right shade of blue on Mystique.
I thought I was just going to lay down.
Did you go
for like 6 hours and just like go to sleep while this is happening?
Yeah.
I didn't realize I too was going to have to. I had the theory of when I was really tired, when I was on like my 7th hour, I was like, why don't you just dip me in a bathtub of blue? But it's all airbrushed. They place the scales first. And then that's telesis and glue, latex. And then they do 3 layers of airbrush blue, and then 5 layers of splattering of all different colors, which is really cool. It's the worst when they're going on, but it looks really cool. It makes it look like 3D marble.
It takes 6 girls to paint the full body, and it takes about 7 hours to do that process.
I know that everybody feels sorry for me, but we have so much fun. It's like a sleepover, except I'm naked and being painted.
So you have a lot of issues and how long your artist can stand to be made up, live in it afterwards because it's very constricting, not in its physical constrictions, just I think it's psychologically very constricting to have lenses in and not be any part of yourself showing at all.
At first it was awful because you feel claustrophobic in your own body, in your own skin, because you have an itch and you can't scratch it. But now I'm used to it now, actually. Yeah, except when you're going on hour 11, it starts, I gotta get it off. But everybody's really wonderful about understanding what it's like under here.
And we don't have her all blue too often, so it works for her.
Because after all of this, it's like, are you kidding? I'm not taking this off.